morning. It's a lovely, beautiful, sunny Sunday morning. It really does feel like spring is coming. I just wanted to, yes, but it's still winter. Just wanted to capture how pretty all the birds and the sunshine was this morning in this gorgeous succulent going on with these pretty red flowers. I love these. It's like, I can't think of what they're called. Oh good. Oh, look at all the little birdies. Cubic is here trying to hunt them. Oh, it's been a very, very busy week. And lots of massage bookings for the corporate massage. And yeah, heaps to do. Dean's helping his brother again this weekend to put together his new kitchen. Hello, boy. Hello. Yes. Looks funny. Yes, not a lot more has been done in the garden, sadly. But it's some glorious weather today. Just beautiful. And I started preparing this bed a bit. Got to do some mowing maybe a bit later today. That'd be cool. And yeah, it's not raining. Can you believe it? It has been raining a lot still, but the flood has subsided. Thank goodness. Looks like these ornamental tobaccos have come up. I've got a few carrots left here. Let's put the rocket over there. What's going on? Oh, look at this little pumpkin trying to still do its thing. Got a bit of tomatoes there. Still got so many pumpkins. That's pretty cool. Lucky we love pumpkin. And these chilies are going well. Look how cool they are. Awesome. Got a bit of fireweed going on here. Here he is. Hello. He just follows you everywhere. I'm going to try and make an outdoor cat run for him so that both kitties can be outside at once. That would be cool. Been investigating that at the moment. Maybe see the sheep? I don't think so. The lamb is growing up now, getting a little bit bigger. So glad they haven't eaten all our plants outside there. They did try to eat our planties in the front yard. Cheeky. Oh, and we've got all these snow peas coming along. Yay. Very fun. These guys. I had my first one for dinner last night, so yummy. Just thought I'd let them grow a bit more though. Yum yum. So pretty. With all the rain we've been having, everything's growing quite well. Time to get planting. Heaps of planting to do. God, I have to get a replacement. Got one little lemon. Oh no, there's two. Oh, three. Yeah. Oh, a tiny other little fourth guy. And still getting the broccolis, going strong. They're so yummy. Like a broccolini bake or something, maybe that could be cool. I got those ones out of the other garden. I'll be putting them. Well, now they're starting to go to flower. I think we'll just eat them. That'll be cool. Yeah, so not a huge amount happening today. I'm trying to have a quiet one. Oh, sadly, I think our rosemary has done itself in. Not sure, I think it might have been all the rain. Just got too wet. Lots of parsley there. I've got lots of little baby tomatoes. Oh my gosh, fruit and veg is just so expensive at the moment, so I just got to get planting. So we can have lots of our own. Too wet to have a fire. This winter is rather strange. You can see over here we've got. Yes, hello. Barrier up full of sheep, which I've knocked out a bit so I could get through. And we built all these other barriers for them. It's quite pretty out the front at the moment, very still. I like these guys, pretty colours. Trailer load full of baby animal farm stuff. We're doing more things with. There's the sheepies. I don't know if you can see them down the bottom. And the dam's very full. Yes, they really attacked our monsteras and all the planties in this garden, so we had to wait a bit. Still winter. This tree is looking quite pretty in this light. Oak tree. Quite like how the sun shines through its leaves. Very pretty. That's kind of current projects we have going on. And always lots more to do. Keep excited to adventure. The sheep ate lots of our hedge in here, so I hope we do still get some flowers. Spring, they're coming along. Let's see. A bit here. millions. There's not quite as many. The sheep seem to be eating them down. Well, hope you're having a good weekend. Good week. And yeah, well, hopefully get ourselves ready for spring. There's the sheepies down there. Some of them. Okay. See you next time.